I've always wanted to have a swing hanging off a tree. It's one thing I missed in my childhood and for my kids. So here's an adorable one that's a slice of a watermelon. This is done in a beautiful wood that's hand painted. And you can see all of the design comes with a natural jute rope here. The side profile you can see has a nice thick, so it's strong, so you'll feel really secure and safe on your new watermelon swing.